So you want to know what this sweater will look like on your body before you buy? Not bad. Try it before you buy it with Google Shopping. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode and welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share so much content like this, you'd think I'm on Google's payroll. Spoiler alert, I'm not. Yet. Anyway, at Google I/O back in May, the company announced its virtual try-on feature as a limited experiment in search labs where you could virtually try on clothes by uploading an image of yourself. Well, it's here and it's glorious. So let's get into how to try on clothes virtually with Google. The first thing to note is that this works inside Google Shopping, though I will show you an AI mode trick in Google Search in a little bit. And this is gonna work the exact same way both on iOS and Android. And I'm also gonna show you a cool new virtual try-on feature both on mobile and the web as well. So there are a couple of ways to access Google Shopping. You can go to shopping.google.com from your mobile web browser, good enough. Or what I like to do is open the Google app itself. Simply search for the product I want. So in this case, I'm gonna search for dresses. And then from here, we'll simply tap on the shopping tab under the search bar. We are now in Google Shopping. This is gonna allow us to scroll through sponsored products at the top or swipe up to scroll through all kinds of dresses in this case. All we have to do is tap on the one we like, and with the virtual try-on feature in Google Shopping, you should see a little try it on button on the image. Simply tap on that image. And if you've never used this feature before, you can either upload a photo or take a selfie in order to try it on before you buy it. You're gonna notice Google urges you to upload a full body photo that has good lighting and is just of you. But I have done this with suboptimal pictures and it still worked pretty well. So tap on upload your photo and here you can grab one from your photo library or just simply snap that photo in the moment, whatever you prefer. It's going to instantly get to work for you, putting you in that piece of clothing. In this case, this dress that I'm looking at. And in a matter of seconds, you're gonna get an idea of what this is going to look like on you. So what you will look like in that outfit. How neat is this? But wait, there's more. Okay, so if you don't like the photo that you uploaded, or maybe you have an updated one you want to use, maybe it's a bad selfie you snapped, you can actually change that at any time. So you're gonna notice here that after it's generated a virtual try-on for me, there's this little camera icon in the top right. Tap on that camera icon, and from here, you can delete the original photo or replace the original photo. If you delete it, then the next time you go to virtually try on a piece of clothing, you're gonna be re-prompted to upload or snap another photo all over again. Whereas replacing the image will do just that, where you'll be prompted to replace the image right on the spot, where it'll then regenerate your last attempt with the newly updated image for you. Now, if you swipe right a little bit on this image, you can see your original reference photo, by the way, which is really helpful. Swipe left to review the virtual try-on. And you should also notice all your recently tried images below, where you can tap into the images to make it bigger. Now, what's cool here is that you can tap the share icon to share it with someone as well, if maybe you want another opinion before you buy that item. Tap that down arrow in the top left to go back to your shopping tab. And you can just keep scrolling and trying on clothes here. And you may even notice a See All Your Looks tab along the bottom. You can tap on that to bring up your last generated image. And then all you have to do, remember, this is full screen now, so you can just tap on that full screen generated image to bring up those recently tried images below. But yes, there's even more, because you can use AI mode right in Google Search to simply ask for what you want and then try it on virtually. Yes, really, just like SJP. If you know, you know. So to be clear, this is how to try before you buy when you're not in Google Shopping, just from Google Search using AI mode. So from your Google app, you're gonna tap on AI mode. Here, simply ask for the outfit you're looking for. So I'm gonna type in, I'm looking for a dress for a New Year's Eve party that's perfect for cooler weather, but still cute and sparkly, okay? So let's see what this does here. I'm going to scroll through, and all you're gonna do here is tap on a look that you like, We're gonna follow the exact same steps of tapping try it on. And then just like that, you can tell whether or not you wanna rock that fit. How neat is that? Now, it's also worth noting here that there is a Nano Banana update to this Google virtual shopping try-on experience. From Google Shopping, you can also tap on the menu icon in the top left and tap try it on. Here, you're gonna notice that you can try on anything, anytime with Nano Banana. And look, the digital model is moving for us here, which is really cool to see. Okay, Google, I see you. Now from here, you're gonna wanna tap on take a selfie or upload a selfie. And again, you're either gonna upload a snap that you've already taken or you're gonna snap a selfie. Then you're gonna select your clothing size here and tap on generate. Google will generate several studio-like images for you to choose from. Wow, okay, I look like a professional model. Dang, thanks Google. All right, so you can scroll through these and tap to save a digital avatar if you like one. Now, once you've done that, you can scroll down and pick from different outfits courtesy of the billions of apparel pieces in Google's shopping graph. If you see something that you might like, tap on that to generate your digital avatar of you in that fit. And once you have that avatar set, you can keep scrolling through anything you like. And remember, your virtual try-on will be with that avatar. So this is really cool because remember, you can tap that camera icon in the top right at any time to change that reference photo. But I love this little update. By the way, you can also try on clothes virtually on the web by heading to google.com/shopping. So from here, you can search for what it is that you want. You'll click on the item and then you'll select try it on just like we did on mobile. And here you'd follow all the same steps if you hadn't uploaded a photo yet. It's gonna look pretty well the same as on mobile, just it's right here in this right side pop out. Now, when it comes to creating a digital avatar with Nano Banana, you can also have access on the web at google.com/shopping/try-on. Here, just like we saw on mobile, you're going to be able to upload a selfie and follow those same steps that we took on mobile of selecting your size and then generating your avatar. It's pretty neat. Okay, there's some important additional availability notes here. Yes. Google's virtual try-on feature is available outside of the US. In fact, it's available not only in the US, but Canada and Australia and the UK and Japan and India. And this feature works with various apparel categories, including shoes and tops, bottoms, dresses, as you saw, and it's available, as we just demonstrated, mobile and desktop versions of Google Shopping and in Google Search, just like I showed you with that AI mode even. Now, users must be 18 years or older, and importantly, the accounts need to have web and app activity and search personalization turned on. I'm so curious to know if you have access to Google's virtual try-on feature, and if so, what are you trying before you're buying? Leave a comment below, and remember, I've got a ton of other Google content listed for you in the description below as well. Happy shopping! So that's how to use Google Shopping to try before you buy. And now I want to hear from you. Have you used this feature to try on clothes virtually before you buy? How has it worked for you and what are you buying? Let me know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or you can leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here and here for even more Google goodness. You know you wanna. Thanks for watching. See you next time.